Gonçalves saw his time at the top come to an end today, but not without a scrap on the challenging stage. Right to the last, he held the gap to Price, but disaster struck, almost within sight of home.